Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect an Xbox controller to a Samsung phone using Bluetooth. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, make sure that your controller is not currently paired with another device, such as your Xbox. You could make sure your Xbox is fully powered off and disconnected first. Next, make sure your Xbox controller has battery power or is connected to a power source with a cable. Finally, only newer Xbox controllers will have Bluetooth, so if you have an older one, it might not work. Your phone may allow for the Xbox controller to work via USB-C cable, but this isn't the case on every device. To get connected, open the settings on your device and tap on Connections, and then make sure Bluetooth is turned on with the toggle switch and tap on it. Once it's on, look in the Available Devices section. Power on your controller with the Xbox button, and then press and hold the pair button on the controller for a few seconds. This is the small circle button next to the charging port. The Xbox light should start flashing, and if you look on your phone after a few seconds in the Available Devices section, you should see Xbox Wireless Controller. If it doesn't appear here, tap on Scan at the top, and then it should appear. Tap on it, and a message should appear asking you to pair the device. Tap on Pair, and it should move to the Paired Devices section, and you may now get a message asking you to install the Xbox Game Pass app. This is up to you. With the controller connected, you can tap on the cog icon to the right of it if you wanted to unpair or disconnect the device in the future, and if you can, make sure that input device is turned on here. You can now use the controller on your device with apps and games that support it. You should be able to use the sticks and buttons to navigate most apps on your device, so you can even use it when not in games too. That's how to connect an Xbox controller to a Samsung phone using Bluetooth. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.